what's the difference between a traditional product and the product and service of tomorrow? It's all about intelligence and experience. And tomorrow's products will all combine, to various degrees, intelligence and experience. This is the main difference. Now, just think of the implications of having an intelligent and an experience-rich product. It means going to market differently. It means working with others, opening up to the outside, setting up ecosystems. But also, intelligence and experience means a lot of digital technologies in the product. And how many product manufacturers today master digital, AI, quantum, 5G? The list could go on and on. So it's a fundamental shift in the product and services themselves and the way manufacturers need to engineer, manufacture, and support these products.